remember me? I had the great pleasure to host today, and I was totally blown away by the wide coverage of the speakers, by what we've heard from a theoretical perspective, from the concepts we've heard today. Like really, we had a number of people that were really inspirational to me. Really had brought across the idea how retail, how brands have to behave in an emerging online and offline world. Brought that across in a very funny way, and you could see that also by the audience, how they perceived that, how they interacted with them. And then we also got a number of use cases of our partners and of our clients, and that made it, I think, a very well-rounded day. So really happy with what I've heard today, really happy with the feedback I've got, and I'm already looking forward to next year.
Hi, my name is Oliver Telby from Olympus Europe Supply Chain Management. I'm attending the first time the Arvato Masterclass here this year, and for me it's a very interesting and very, very well prepared event, which is on our side really fitting into our environment with all the technical innovations and great speakers, a lot of insight, a lot of information which we gained today. Thank you.
Carlo Baus from the company Baus. I'm responsible for global strategic sourcing, and I really enjoyed my first day here with the masterclass of Arvato. A very good opportunity to learn some of the new trends tied to supply chain, and also to meet a lot of new other professionals who are also occupied by some of the challenges our company faces as we venture further into the 21st century.